It's hot. Assalamualaikum Kinderbi. Hai, insyaallah today we are going to make bonfire. Teng 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 teng. So, before we do our activities, let's say basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So, what we need to make a bonfire are, this is the most important, oil paper atau kertas minyak. We have two kinds, the red one and the yellow one, okay? And then origami paper, the brown and the green one. Next, plain paper, and we also need scissor and glue. First, we are going to make the wood. So take the brown origami, fold it like this, fold it and fold again, and then you can see the paper is divided. Okay, you can see that 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Now you need to cut along the line. Cut again. Okay, do the same with the other one. Okay. And now you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 small brown origami. Now let's roll like this, and now you need to put a little bit glue like this, and then roll. Please do the same with the other paper. Okay, after you finish making the wood, and now take the green origami, fold it like this, and then we will try to make the grass. Okay, you can draw it first like this, just make it like a triangle, and now you can start to cut. Okay, after you finish cutting, you open the paper like this, and then cut along the line. And now we have grasses, and do the same thing with the other one. Okay, and now we will make the fire from this paper. Okay, first you take the yellow one, fold it like this, and then cut. And then fold again. Okay, and then do the same with the red one. And now let's put the wood into the plain paper like this. Okay, and then put the glue. And now let's set the fire. The first you need to take red, and then red, and then yellow. All you need to do is squeeze. Just squeeze like this. Put a little bit glue. Put like this. Okay, let's make another one. Okay, now it looks like a fire. Next, let's put the grass. Need to fold a bit. Okay, like this. Fold a bit.
Then give a clue. What is it? Yung do the same with the others.
Ta-da! This is it! Our bonfire! Mashallah! It looks like a real fire, right? So, everybody say hamdallah! Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin! See you next time! Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh!